Dmitri Ibrahim, and I'm campaigns coordinator for Greenpeace Greece.
How did the Rainbow Warrior end up in Kefalonia today and tomorrow?
Kefalonia was in it from the beginning because Kefalonia is a priority island because of oil drilling sites are very near Kefalonia.
Oh, really?
One of the two proposed oil drilling sites, which is really near, which is in a more advanced status. It's maybe 15 kilometers away from Poros. We are very excited to meet with locals and to local authorities, but also extremely excited to meet with the Plastic Free Island, a collaboration project from the Plastic Pollution Coalition and the Drifters Project. We had the chance to mutually exchange views on the catastrophic consequences for this planet on dependence on fossil fuels, and we should never forget that one of these consequences is disposable plastic. We couldn't agree more with this project. We think that the core values are fundamental for a better future, for a better quality of life. And of course it means that if you don't have any disposable plastic, it means you have less oil. If we are talking about what is in the benefit of this country, what is the national interest of this country, is the protection of the marine environment. And that means the protection of our seas, and this also means that you should keep plastic off our beaches. And one really good way to do that is to stop disposable plastic.
Yay!
Thank you so much.
Ohi kalamaki.
Ohi kalamaki! Ohi kalamaki!